Electronic Arts presents.
Plus a grenade. Oh no. That guy body went flying. My God, those guys got incinerated. Run! Oh my God. No, not the flamethrowers. No! Fall back, boys. Save yourselves.
Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, there was no adventure.
No! Get this, you sons of bitches! Oh. Boom, boom. Oh, no, 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 no. Ugh. 360. I am so dead. Run for it. No.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
The church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground. Keep going, driver.
Here, take some of this.
Left side, field gun!
And this.
Shoot that field gun down! Good job! Let's open a path for our lads! Move up with the rest of the armor! Stay focused, men!
Wow.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many bullets do I need to plug into this guy?
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
So that was my part one video, guys, of my Battlefield 1 campaign. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And like always, I'll catch you guys next time.